Juvenile is recovering after police say he was accidentally shot in Wilkes-Barre earlier this week. Police responded to the area of Scott and Mundy Street for a report of a male suffering from a gunshot. He was taken to the hospital for non-life-threatening injuries. Investigations show the juvenile was injured accidentally. The investigation is ongoing.